welcome to WrestleMania. We are live in downtown Toronto. Whoa. And looking down on a sold-out SkyDome. Nearly 68,000 fans filing into SkyDome here in Toronto, Canada. Welcome to Sunday Night Heat on MTV, everybody. You see the thousands of fans making their way into this jam-packed arena. And welcome to Sunday Night Heat on MTV. I'm Michael Cole along with Taz. We are high above SkyDome in the best seat in the house. Here for WrestleMania and Sunday Night Heat. Taz, tonight there are 11 great matches, 2 live performances from Drowning Pool and Saliva right here live at WrestleMania. And the undisputed title is on the line. The champion Chris Jericho and the challenger Triple H.
Well, Cole, like him or not, Y2J has been a very successful champion, but tonight the question is, will it be all about the game?
It's no disqualification. The Undertaker and Ric Flair.
Well, here's the deal. The Undertaker is undefeated at WrestleMania, but tonight he goes against the dirtiest player in the game in a no-disqualification matchup.
It may be the greatest match in WrestleMania history. Hollywood Hulk Hogan and The Rock.
Well, I agree with The Rock, and this one we're going to find out who is the best ever, and not for nothing, icon versus icon, it ain't getting any bigger than that.
And the Texas Rattlesnake Stone Cold Steve Austin goes one-on-one with the NWO's Scott Hall.
And the question I have is, does the Rattlesnake have a special venom in his bite to kill the poison of the NWO?
And tonight, the NWO invades WrestleMania, thanks in part to Mr. McMahon.